It's the magician, and today I want to show you something really awesome. So I hope you enjoy it. Alright, so today I'm going to show you a cool card trick that can be done with any deck of cards. I'm using my Bicycle Oblivion deck, and it's cool because it's in a limited edition. But with this trick, the deck can be borrowed. Okay? And what I'm going to use for this trick is the Ace of Spades. It's the only Ace of Spades in the deck. There's no gimmick cards, there's no back-to-back cards, and there's no blank cards, no nothing like that. Well, anyway, because I said it could be used with any deck of cards or a borrowed deck of cards, so you should believe me anyway. So what I'm going to do is, I hope you can follow this, I'm going to take off at least six cards, including this card. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cards. 5 cards, including this card, is 6. Okay? Well, actually, I didn't actually need these. So, watch what I do. I take the Ace of Spades and I put it in the pile of 5. So now we have 6. Okay? I flip them face up. Just watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. 6 cards. I keep them here. Okay? I hope you can follow along as far as there. Because what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take off 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cards over here, and I'll show you them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cards. Watch. Just watch what happens now. Watch. This is amazing. Watch. You see that? All I need to do is snap. And the magic already happened. The ace from this pile has vanished. It is not here. If you were here, you could go through and check for yourself. And that ace actually reappears in this pile over here. Right there. And just for proof, I will show you that this is the Ace of Spades. That was my trick, and I do hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please leave a thumbs up. It really helps me out, and I do appreciate it. And stay tuned for more magic.